Everybody gather round. I've got our orders. The target is on Golly. The enemy's entrenched along the shore flanking the industrial. Squad 7 has been given one of their camps at Marbury.
Looking at the map, seems there's nothing there but big cliffs.
As you approach the cliffs, the beach slopes up steeply. The path leading up there is narrow, meaning infantry will have to take the lead here. That said, they've lined the cliffside with gunnery to combat incoming foot soldiers.
You telling us to dodge bullets running across an open beach with nothing for cover? Boss, I may be catty, but I ain't got 9 lives here.
Stop your complaining. We're soldiers, Rosie. Ain't no... dangerous or not, it's our job to get the job done.
You don't gotta... I know that.
You're right. If we just charge in, you'll be facing a hailstorm of bullets.
Welkin, any more brilliant ideas for another of your crazy plans?
Sorry, but I don't have any silver bullets for this. What we need is some way to blind the enemy while we advance.
A way to...
Ugh, this is just great.
Come on, let's stay positive about this. Tomorrow's the feast of all...
Combat on the feast, huh? We sure got some kind of luck, don't we?
Well, getting down about it now won't help anything. Let's just do what we can.
Somebody said tomorrow's the feast, right? I forgot all about it this year.
Hey now, do you guys even know the reason for this holiday?
Reason? It's the day you give presents to the guy you like.
Yes.
The Feast of All Spirits is the day all the spirits in... They say the practice of giving gifts to those you love came from that belief.
Back in the day, people gave presents to everyone important to them, not just lovers.
Bingo! Give the man a prize!
How gracious of you to say. Though I like to think I'm morbid.
Largo, Rosie.
Sure. I'm surprised to see you in the...
Would you accept these...
This is... from before.
These dolls are darks and good luck charms. I wanted to give them to you and...
Why to us?
I've always wanted to be your friend. We may have had our share of disagreements, but you've helped me more than I can. I'd like to use the feast as an opportunity to grow a little closer to both of you.
I see. You know, seeing Fausen gave me a lot to think about. Plus, I've been wanting to talk to you for a while now. For being so young, you got some perspective. Thanks for the lucky charm. And for coming out here, Isara.
Largo, thank you.
I can't take it.
Rosie, you ain't a kid here. Quit being so damn...
You shut it. Look, I got no need for presents from dark hair.
I understand.
Yeah, I think I'm...
Look, I know you've been wanting to apologize. Just out and say it already, dammit.
Look, shut up. I know, okay? I know, but I can't just change overnight. I'm not that big...
It's just too open. We need some kind of plan.
Welkin!
Hold!
What happened to you? You're covered in dirt.
Yeah. Funny. Anyway, I've got something I'm... Come see.
You found a... They're migratory butterflies, but they shouldn't be in Gallia this...
It's pretty rare, then?
They call it a vagabond because it never stays in one place. They're hard to find. I've tried to hunt one down more than once before, but never had any...
Then you like it?
Absolutely. But you've still got to tell me how you found it. I'm a maid.
Me and Hans caught it.
Mayank!
You and Hans? Wait, is all that dirt...
I've never been bug hunting before. I got a little mud plastered. I mean, tomorrow's the Feast of All Spirits. I wanted to get you something you'd like. I brainstormed on what you might like best, and...
Wow.
Not the most romantic gift ever, but it seemed right for you.
You went to all that trouble for me? Thank you, Lee. I'm happy I got to see such a rare specimen, but... I mean...
Really?
Yeah. Thank you.
They say if you give a present to the guy you like on the feast, things will go well for you. I hope things go well for the two of us.
Huh? Me too.
Sara, I don't think Rosie really meant to hurt you.
No, I know that, Mr. Zaka. But I do wonder if dreams of a future in which we're all equal...
No, don't get impatient on me. Getting close to somebody takes time, Isara. People don't just change overnight. That said...
Yes, I know. Even if
Exactly. So don't let it get you down. She's just worked up over tomorrow's operation.
Tomorrow's op? Oh, that's right! I need to speak with Welks about the plan.
What plan? You come up with a...
If we modify something I've been developing, it may provide our ground troops protection. I'll go speak with Welks about it now. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Bot. And she's gone. Those two really are siblings. They get into...
Hey, boss. We, got a plan?
Well, Isara and I came up with a little something last night.
Speaking of, Isara still isn't here, is she? Apologize for being late.
You finished in...
Yes. These smoke rounds should help keep our foot soldiers safe from fire. Smoke round?
A new type of tank cannon rounds. They don't do any damage, but they create a smoke screen. If we run through those, we'll be able to move without being sighted.
Can you just finish them now? So you didn't sleep?
The Sevens are like my... Alicia, Rosie, I don't want... If those smoke screens can protect you even a little... Isara.
Nice going, kiddo. With these things, we'll be...
Yeah, this battle just got a lot less scary.
All right, let's get ready. Squad 7, move out!
Here is a brief on the task at hand. Now, let's begin the operation.
Clear out the Imperial shoreline defenses! Squad 7, move out!
Here we are, the Marbury Shore. It really is.
Welks, aim the smoke rounds at the ground or at objects, not at the enemy. That should spread the smoke screen around that area.
Got it. I'll do what I can.
My Shamrock can't fire smoke rounds, but I'll pick up...
That's right. This is our first op with you, Sakka.
Wouldn't miss it. Let's go sock one to the enemy.
Entering combat!
The smoke screens will dissipate a short... Plus, a blast from a mortar, grenade, or anti-tank lens.
Understood.
It's like raining steel!
Now!
Get ready to die, imps. Ready to die, imps. Fresh meat, though. You think bullets will stop me?
folly again.
Let me help you!
How about that?
Enemy...
My folly again.
Let's take him!
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Entering combat.
Yoko. Lead it to Aunt Yoko.
Understood. Where is everybody?
It's dangerous to stay grouped together in one spot.
Order's an order.
I'll take care of it.
Just try to stop me. Found one. I'll take care of it.
This. Your joke is still all right.
I'll take care of it.
Yeah.
Lancer?
Just watch this.
Leave it to Aunt Yoko. Here goes!
Who are these guys?
Begins.
Way ahead of you. Enemy sighted.
Well, think you can flip through?
Get ready to die, imps.
Order's an order. Hostile detected.
Rest easy, Ma. I'm coming home alive.
See what you get?
Good. That makes things a bit easier.
I'll take care of it.
Leave it to me.
Entering combat.
We're sending units out to both sides. Get ready to intercept, soldiers!
Hostile sighted! Enemy sighted!
Combat!
not Yoko.
Hurry with that reload there.
You say so. Enemy sighted.
Avoid hasty action at all costs.
Leave it to Aunt Yoko.
I'll handle this. Enemy spotted! You animals!
I'll take care of it. Found a target! Found a target!
Down. Everybody be careful.
Here we go!
Fire!
Does it seem like you can break...
Understood.
Don't let a chance slip past you.
Leave it all to me. Leave it to me.
Just a little longer, almost there!
Don't go dying before a codger like me!
Head toward the objective!
Get ready to die, imps.
Watch out for gunfire from your flanks!
I can see you.
folly again.
Understood.
Leave it to me.
Keep your cool. Just relax and get it done.
Understood.
Coordinates locked. Distance 500 meters.
Been waiting here.
Leave it to Aunt Yoko.
Let's see some work, ladies!
An order's an order.
Take care of it. Enemy found. Here goes! I'll take care of it.
Let's do some work, ladies!
To Aunt Yoko. Take this!
All units!
Been waiting here. Just watch this. You're done. Been waiting here.
To Aunt Yoko.
Here we go!
Ready to die, imps.
Enemy camp sighted ahead. Where are you? What?
I'll take care of it.
Yeah! Quit hogging up!
I'll handle this.
You're doing well. Just keep it up.
I'll do my best.
Entering combat!
Now! Order's an order. Hostile detected. See what you get?
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
Entering combat!
I'll do my best.
Hostile spotted.
All units, what? Target silenced. Head for the next one.
Hostile sighted. Enemy spotted.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Get ready to die, imps.
Come in.
You think bullets will stop me? Don't. Next.
Who are these guys?
Get ready to die, imps. Try to stop me. Next.
Target silenced. Head to the next one.
Pushing us back.
Entering combat.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Hostile sighted.
Take it out, dude.
I follow you, kid.
Understood.
Yoko.
turn, okay?
Placements are too powerful. Watch out for gunfire from your flanks.
Understood.
I'm going in. Cover me.
Way ahead of you.
Follow you, kid.
Get ready to die, imps.
Galleon unit sighted.
To Aunt Yoko.
Handle this. All right, you kids, follow me.
That's it.
How about that?
Nice work. Keep taking them down.
Just try to stop me.
Sighted.
waiting here. Boom!
Tighten all perimeters.
I'll take care of it.
Here goes! Let's see some work, ladies!
Leave it to Aunt Yoko.
Understood.
Please hit!
Phew.
Enemy unit neutralized.
I'll take care of it.
This.
Leave it to Aunt Yoko.
Entering combat!
Now! I'll handle this. spotted! I'll handle this.
Head toward the objective.
Order's an order.
Just try to stop me. Just try to stop me.
Understood.
My turn, okay?
Someday.
Understood. Medic!
You've got to stay strong. Keep fighting.
Please, hurry, hurry!
We're sending units.
I'll do my best.
Keep a watch for gunfire from atop the cliff.
Leave it to Aunt Yoko.
follow you, kid.
Try to stop me.
Combat!
Let's do this thing! New target sighted! I'm on it! To die, imps. Die, die, die! Leave it to Aunt Yoko.
Surprise.
Enemy sighted.
I follow you, kid. Hostile sighted.
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
Solid as the...
Understood. Hostile spotted!
Keep an eye on your equipment.
Operation complete. We took their...
Isara.
Hi, Rosie. How can I help you?
Well, you have already.
You mean the doll I made? I didn't know you kept it.
You said it was a protective charm, didn't you? I still owe you one from the feast, so... anything you want, just name it.
Let me think. You know what? I'd like to hear you sing, Rosie.
Huh? You want me to sing?
Yes. You told me before that you always enjoyed it. I'd really love to hear you. I bet you're great.
Okay, then. It's a promise.
Isara.
Down!
No. Isara! Don't you die on me, Isara! I still haven't even had the chance to say thank you yet.
Sure you did. Now we're friends.
No!
Isara!
Isara! No!
Sorry. Your dream. I wanted... I so wanted... to make it real. Just for you, Wilkes.
My dream? What do you mean?
Before, you said you wanted to fly. Remember? You wanted wings so we could see the sky together.
We will. We'll go flying real soon, Ys. I promise.
Isara?
Isara, the dreams you left, it's up to us to build them.
Hey, kid. I'd like to sing for you, if that's okay. I mean, after all, a promise is a promise, right? So listen up. This is yours.
You stood, always smiling, ever quiet, ever tender. And I, a lost child, always frightened, I remember that you came and found me, blinded by unshed tears. The tears we cry are echoes that tell what tomorrow can hold. And I wept in your arms, and I heard bells ring out across the land, bringing peace at last to your heart, my dearest friend. And now the love that you gave
Chapter 12.
Welcome to your train, all you want. No pain, no gain! Good work! Come back!
Welkin! Come back again soon, bro.